The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds, Hideo Itami.
This one's going to be electric. Dallas has been waiting for this one, Cole.
And his opponent, from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 194 pounds, Neville!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight.
What the? Yeah, what is going on here?
Careful. Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back. Things not looking good for Hideo Itami.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Well, Mago, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
First time for everything, I guess. His chest may be black and blue after this. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
He is slow.
Whoa, whoa!
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. Off the top rope.
My God.
Hey, this may very well be it. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Turning the tide of the match, you can bet this turns the tide of the match. Hideo Itami was running with the speed, power, and efficiency of a Japanese bullet train. But the Japanese bullet train just got derailed.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. And Hideo Itami reverses it. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Neville not in a good spot here. He's really gonna need to create some space for himself.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Hideo Itami. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
The human skull wasn't meant for this kind of punishment.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
When this guy's on, look at him.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
There he goes, out of the ring.
The quick reverse. Can he score the pin? A move like shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
Somehow he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Hideo Itami showing us how to get it done. Oh no, here we go. Hideo Itami sees it. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Oh, I think this man means business.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He saw that one coming.
No, putting it on him right now. Hideo Itami reversing it. Incredible.
Hideo in a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that saved him. This match goes on.
Neville's starting to weaken. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Yeah, but even more concerning is the fact that his finisher has failed to put his opponent away on two separate occasions.
He's absorbed a bit of punishment here, Cole, but he's as disciplined as they come. I fully expect him to be in this one right down to the end. Showing no signs of letting up. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is surviving. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Heads up! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that?
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Watch out!
Sometimes when you go high rim,
he can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
Wow, what a win. Neville with a victory.
Here's your winner.